So, you know, Nate, good to see you. We obviously know each other well, working together at DTS, and we're joined here with Scott and Todd from VIZIO.
Nice to see you guys in 3D.
Yeah, right? I know, despite the masks in hand, yes, we're all here at a nice distance apart, and it is really nice to get to connect with you, all three of you, at our DTS sound space here at the Intercom offices in LA. So we're really looking forward to talking more about what we've been up to together and also talking about what folks can maybe look forward to looking out for in the future.
Thanks for having us here.
It's great to be here. Thanks for having us.
Awesome.
One of the things that really that excites me about what you guys are doing right now at VIZIO is the Elevate is a prime example, right? Is sort of driving innovation into that soundbar space in particular. That's sort of my area of focus, so I think more about soundbars than I do televisions, forgive me. But driving that innovation into that category to enable unique user experiences, right? To deliver immersion, you know, what's the most immersive experience we can deliver and how do we do that? And the Elevate's a prime example of almost a product that's adapting to the way in which people are enjoying their entertainment in their house, whether it's music or movies or what have you, or gaming. Right.
Yeah, I think for us, like at the heart of it, DTS has always stood for quality and performance, and we have one or more DTS solutions in every single one of the products in our audio lineup, and it's been really nice because it allows us or it enables us to allow our customers and create experiences that allow our customers to connect with the content that they love in a more deeper and a more meaningful level.
Yeah, and I love the fact that, you know, DTS has always paved the way in terms of a sense of immersion with surround to start with, and then really, you know, leading that charge in terms of immersive audio with height. I think, you know, DTS Virtual X is a huge value to us in terms of, you know, we have it all the way down to our stereo 2.0 bars because it really does enhance that sense of immersion. You know, ideally you have speakers around you to overcome the room effects and all of that. But in a world where you don't have, you know, you have a budget of time, space, or money, this is the easiest way to get a full immersive experience with Virtual X and a 2.1 or a 5.1 to give you that virtual height.
Room acoustics and the way in which the room impacts the performance of your audio system, I think this is something that you know the industry has been working to address for decades, but there's still sort of a lack of awareness of the impact that your space has on the performance that you get out of a product, right? So you might go and buy the world's best soundbar, right? But if the room isn't optimal, you're not going to get the best sound. And one of the things that by integrating both DTSX and VirtualX, to your point, is we can effectively, not completely, but substantially remove the impact of the room, or at least give a more immersive listening experience than you would have otherwise without VirtualX. So DTSX by itself, great. We love it. It's an immersive audio technology, delivers great consumer experiences. Couple that with VirtualX, as you have done across your lineup, and no pun intended, I think it elevates the overall user experience.
We're not restricted in the ways that we were before, and so that's really exciting because we're making advancements to improve the experience, not just simply overcome hurdles.
Yeah. And to unlock new experiences, right?
Right.
So
right.
From a technical, sort of technical feasibility perspective, we've got the bandwidth, for example. Okay, great. So we can deliver truly what was intended from cinema to home. But what else might we be able to do? What new types of experiences can we unlock with new ways of experiencing audio and video?
What do you think that especially the Elevate soundbar is doing for the gaming community now?
You know, it's funny. Gaming is really interesting because not being a gamer myself, I just immediately assumed if I'm developing a game EQ, I would just do boom and sizzle like movie, right? Impact, I want to be immersed, I want to experience the environment. And I actually came to find when talking to competitive gamers, it was actually the opposite. You want to soften the bass, soften all the distractions, and focus on anything that gives you better situational awareness. There's actually studies that have been done that immersive audio improves your ability to play the game and actually makes you a more competitive player. Yeah. So those are the kinds of things that we're trying to do for gaming. We talked about a little bit before in terms of what we do and how we rely on, you know, DTS Master Audio, and then on up into DTS X to be able to deliver the immersive experience. But you know, there are people who can't afford to jump into an Elevate or even a sub $500 price point bar, and we really still want to give them an immersive experience. And so at that point, as you move through the lineup, all the way down to our little SB2020, our sort of small and mighty, all the way up into the Elevate, we're utilizing immersive audio all the way through each of those products at a different sort of layer of capability.
You know, the Elevate is sort of the best in show, right? But one of the things that excites me about what you're doing is you're bringing DTSX into soundbars that are, what, sub 500 at this point? And what a lot of people may not know is that, so in that case, DTSX is coupled with DTS VirtualX, right? And what a lot of people may not know is that DTSX is doing a full immersive decode with 12 channels of audio, 12 channels being piped into the spatial processing engine, VirtualX, right? And then VirtualX is leveraging those psychoacoustic principles to create the perception of speakers above us and around us.
Right.
And I think that's really exciting to see that in these more affordable bars, because it unlocks that experience for people that might not have the opportunity otherwise.
I think with Elevate, it's the flexibility of the system. It's the ability to adapt based on the content that is coming in and the listener preferences. My personal preference is I put the Elevate in direct mode, and the upfiring drivers, the Elevate drivers, they're in auto mode. So when I receive DTSX content, they automatically rotate up and I get a full-blown immersive experience. The partnership between VIZIO and DTS has gone, what is it, over 10 years now.
Yeah.
And we've, out of that, a lot of technologies have been developed that we have been an early partner of yours, and we firmly believe in continuing to push the envelope of what we can do.
You know, what we're seeing is as consumers or our customers upgrade or add to their equipment at home, that audio is actually increasingly being part of that solution for them. And I think people and our customers in particular are really starting to understand that now. Object-based surround, in addition to like just lossless and even some of the post-processing solutions you guys provide, that's probably been the biggest advancement in the home entertainment space related to audio, probably since multi-channel, you know, was even invented.
Thanks, guys, for coming out.
Thanks
really
for having
appreciate
us.
It.
Thank you.
And looking forward to what is next to come.
Yeah, good to see you guys.
That's too good to see you.